Hello everyone, it is Melody Shagan, and I'm here with my sister, I almost said girlfriend, I meant sister, Kyla Shagan, and today it is my little sister, Kyla Shagan's birthday. Today, Kyla turns 24 years old. Happy birthday, Kyla. Thanks, Melody. You're welcome. What's with the long face? You look kind of upset. Well, I'm still kind of sad about not having a boyfriend. Kyla, it's okay to be single. I know, but I loved Jason.
Who?
Jason, remember our neighbor who lives down the street? He lives 2 doors down from us now. And ever since I met him at that barbecue a few months ago, I love him. And honestly, I've been thinking about him ever since. And now he doesn't want to talk to me. I want to talk to him. I want to make a friendship with him again. Kyla, you need to put Jason in the past and find a new man. But you have Maverick, Melody. I have no one. You'll find someone. If you say so. I know so, honey. Honey? Yeah. Happy birthday, Kyla. What did you want to do today? There was something I wanted to actually do. Can you guys give me a few minutes?
Sure.
What is your sister doing? I don't know, but she's my crazy little sister. Oh my god, there's his backyard. Jason. Let me find some songs. I don't know. No. Oh, this is good. I'm gonna go bring that to Jason and blast this. After we start it. Oh, good, he's on his balcony. Let me just start playing this. And stare at him, Jason.
Had a dream, I was high.
Crazy, but it led me to your love. If you follow me forever, I will come. No matter what. Hi, Jason. It's my birthday, and I figured I'd give you a nice visit. Happy birthday, Kyla.
Thanks, Jason.
Hey, I know we haven't spoken a long time, but I want to say that I'm sorry for what I did at that pool party, barbecue, whatever you want to call it. I shouldn't have been kissing you in front of your girlfriend, but if you're ever open to it, I would love to date you sometime again. It would be really cool to date again. You know what I mean? Yes, Kyla. I actually broke up with... what's her face? Tasha broke up with me.
She did?
Yeah, she did. So... She broke up with me, so I don't have a girlfriend at the moment, but if you're open to dating, I'd love to, Jason. We can hang out, definitely.
Really? Do you want to come back to my place?
Sure, we can go back to your place.
Great.
Mom?
Yes, Jason?
Can you watch Layla? I'm going with Kyla.
Who?
Kyla.
Who's Kyla? Where is she?
She just went to the driveway for a minute. I'm going with Kyla. Bye.
Jason, what are you talking about?
I said I'll be back soon. Bye.
Jason? Jezreel. Come back here.
Who is Kyla and why are you going out with some girl?
Oh, Kyla, you have a really nice backyard.
Thanks, Jason.
You're welcome. It is so nice here.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
So how long have you been living here?
A few months now. How about you?
I moved here in April with my ex-girlfriend. So, yeah.
Nice. Have you met the neighbors that live next to you?
Yeah, I have. Have you?
Not really. I mean, they just pretty much have their house right next to us.
There's nothing really on the side of their property that we have... we haven't really seen them, you know? They don't even have a window on this side of the house. That they would see us. Well, no. I've said hi to the lady that lives there, but I haven't really seen anyone else.
Oh, well, I've met the whole family. They're a pretty nice family.
That's good. Yeah.
So, yeah. What's going on with your life now, Jason?
Well, my mom and dad have moved into my house with me, and they're helping me pay for the house since Tasha left.
They live with you?
Well, kind of.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, so they're really big help. And with Layla. And I go to work. So yeah, I'm paying the bills. And yeah, what about you?
Oh, well, between Melody Maverick and I, we pay the bills three ways. The reason why I want to come see you again, because Jason, the minute I saw you at that barbecue, I fell in love with you. And I really wanted to be with you.
Thanks, Kyla.
Well, no, I'm not just saying that. I did. And ever since my sister has her boyfriend, I've just been kind of like the third wheel. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I do know what you mean.
So that's why I was really hoping you want to be my boyfriend. But I understand if you didn't want to, but... if you want to eventually, then that's okay too.
Kyla, you know what? Let's make it official. I would like to be your boyfriend.
Really?
Yes.
Okay.
You can move into my place if you want or something.
Well, I think that's a bit soon, Jason, but
I think, yeah. You can go on a few dates maybe. Do I go out now actually?
Sure. Let me just tell Melody and Maverick. Melody! Melody!
Why do you call like that?
It's just my sister, I like the bugger. Hi, Kyla. And, oh, Jason. Here, you can take the radio.
Okay.
What's going on?
We were going to go on a date.
No, but Kyla, we were going out for your birthday.
I'll buy for her. I'll pay for her. You guys can still go out.
No, Jason, you can come with us later.
double date. I like that. So, yeah, if you guys want to go out, yeah, you can ride in my car, the Porsche. Sweet. Okay, see you later. Bye. Wait, Kyla. Oh my God. Yeah? Before you go, don't you want to consider this? What is there to consider? Well, one minute he hated you and now you guys are in love again? Well, Kyla, I know it can be kind of complicated, but he loves me and I love him, so we're gonna get through this. Kyla, I'm sure Melody, everything's gonna work out. Kyla, I'm sure Melody. Okay, Kyla, okay, okay. So, yes, we'll be going on a date now, and I'm a grown adult, so you can't do anything to stop me. Bye. Oh, bye. My little sister's all grown up. Bye, Mom. Kyla and I are going out. Jason? Jazz Lyle. What? You aren't supposed to be leaving. Well, I have a date to go on, so I'll see you later. Jason? Jason? Jazz Lyle. Bye, Mom. Honk. Jason? Jazz Lyle. Bye.